For this, I am using an old towel, some concrete, and some empty paint boxes, which I am going to use as base when my planter is drying up. So let's begin. I am stacking these two containers to give it some height and wrapping it in plastic wrap. This step is optional, but I am using the wrap to prevent my concrete and towel sticking to the container. Next, we are going to prepare our concrete mix. Get a bucket. Don't forget to wear some protective gloves to protect your skin, because contact with concrete can cause some irritation. Then add some concrete. Some water, give it a mix. Now we don't want very thick consistency, it should be runny. We want a consistency that is thicker than your pancake mix. Now we are going to prepare our towel. Take your towels or the old cloth that you are using and put it over the containers that we have prepared earlier. Now we are going to fold it in half. Fold it once more and cut the corners in a round shape. Put it over the containers once again. If there are some issues with the height, you can trim that. But mine is looking pretty great right now, so I'm not going to cut it again. So my mixture is ready. I'm going to dump the towel in there, nicely coating everything. If it seems thicker, you can add more water. Coat everything nice and easy. Once it is coated in concrete, we are going to place it over this. You can shape it however you want. If it is touching the ground, you can add one more container. Now we are going to let it set for at least 48 hours before we can unwrap it and see how it turned out. You can leave it with these folds, or you can twist like this to add more character to it. I'm just going to leave it like this. Now set it aside and let it dry for 24 to 48 hours. We are back after 48 hours. Let's flip it. Now we are going to remove our boxes from in there. It needed a little protection, but we got it out. Take the other box out. And there we go. Let's add some plants to this planter. And there you go.